Did you know that the Aegean Sea owes its name to Aegeus, the father of Theseus? According to local legend, before his son went to kill the Minotaur, Aegeus told Theseus to raise white sails when he returned successfully. However, Theseus forgot these instructions. So thinking that his son had been killed by the Minotaur, Aegeus drowned himself in the sea. To honor his heritage, Theseus rendered the sea to be named after Aegeus.